Who are you and where are you going? So why do I ask you that? Because if you don't know who you are, you can end up being anybody. And if you don't know where you're going, you can end up going anywhere. And it doesn't mean you need to know, but what's your process? So the process I suggest is follow your bliss. If I only have today to live, if I only had 6 months to live, how would I be living? If I had all the resources I need, then why not be that now or develop that way of being now, because I'm not guaranteed tomorrow. Or, you know, it's like the coach, you know, you're coaching, but you won't be here tomorrow. So you have to understand you only got today. And so that death awareness or the impermanence is a way, as Joseph Campbell said, when you embrace the idea of dying, you live more. So when I ask that question, it's not to unsettle you or anything. It's to kind of wake you up to, and you might say, well, I'm doing what I want to do. I'm being who I want to be. And part of it could be because we're so busy, we don't have a chance to stop and think about, well, where am I going and who am I?